So, Minecraft story mode. Love or hate the game, it's still somewhat relevant according to YouTube analytics. So have you ever wondered how you can get your hands on playing the experience instead of watching YouTube uploads and smacking your head when they make a decision you didn't want to make?
Yeah, hand it over, meathead.
You're in luck because in today's video, I'll tell you how to get Minecraft Story Mode Season 1 and Season 2. I actually got Minecraft Story Mode Season 2 for my birthday in 2020. Anyway, let's get into it. Now, as you already know, if you're like me, probably searched up Minecraft Story Mode, clicked on the Telltale website, and were met with this page. Minecraft Story Mode, a Telltale series, Season 1 and Season 2 are currently not supported as we don't possess the license to sell, distribute, or support them. Looking bad, I guess they don't have the rights to sell or distribute them, so I guess that's why they're off stores, but still. Mojang, what's up with that? Why not just keep them on the store? Side note, you can play the first 5 episodes of Minecraft Story Mode Season 1 on Netflix as their interactive feature on the app. However, it's only Season 1 with one DLC episode, which leaves you on a cliffhanger, and they have yet to add the rest of the DLCs and Season 2. Anyway, if you go over to shopping, there are different websites that will give you the game, like G2A, Mercari, and Walmart. There is a Steam option, but if you look up Steam on the game, nothing pops up, and I wouldn't suggest taking the risk of spending $30+ and getting nothing back. So unfortunately for PC gamers, the disc is the best option. And if you don't own a console, you're out of luck, unless you play the one on Netflix. When I got my Minecraft Story Mode Season 2 disc, I got it from eBay. Let's just say Amazon's prices are pretty, high, and the other providers other than Walmart don't seem really legit for the price, or it's just an unfamiliar name. My copy of Minecraft Story Mode Season 1 and the DLCs came with my Xbox, as well as came with Minecraft 2 since it's one package, Xbox, some skins, and Minecraft Story Mode Season 1 with the DLCs, so the complete adventure, and I got Minecraft Story Mode Season 2, as you already know, from eBay. So I suggest picking a lowish price from eBay. It seems legit enough. Now you need a console with a disc or chip inside. I don't even know. Unfortunately, Minecraft Story Mode, since it was taken off shelves in 2019, any next generation consoles like the Xbox Series X or PlayStation 5 won't have a disc. You can, however, use any Xbox disc, any old one from the older generation consoles, inside an Xbox Series X, and the same thing for the PS4 and PS5. But I would say your safest bet is an older console, since, once again, Minecraft Story Mode was removed from stores, and we're not even sure if the newer generation console even know what Minecraft Story Mode is. And now you have your own Minecraft Story Mode disc or chip to play on. Before you have to wait for shipping, of course. And make sure you get the complete adventure version if you're buying Season 1, so you can get the 4 DLC episodes. Once you get your disc or chip, you plug it into your console, and it should download. So if this video helped you at all, make sure you hit the thumbs up button so it can get out to any more people that also want to play Minecraft Story Mode. Be sure to hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any future Minecraft Story Mode videos. I have an everything great about Minecraft Story Mode series if you'd like to watch. Be sure to join my new Discord server and follow my Twitter to stay up to date on this channel. Road to 400 subscribers, and see you in the next one.